Why do I play Beat Saber? For some people, it's for fun. For some others, it's for the challenge. For me, it's a bit different. When I created this channel 3 years ago, the goal was to give me a reason to keep playing the game, because a YouTube channel needs to be fed daily. Of course, this is not the only reason. So, why do I need to keep playing Beat Saber? Well, it's mostly for medical reasons. The thing is, I do have some serious diseases. Oh no, cancer is not one of them. But still, having a daily physical activity is a game changer, and Beat Saber is the funniest way to exercise I know. And I'm not afraid to say that Beat Saber changed my life. But you know what's bothering me the most? It's been like 2 minutes that I'm talking about myself, and I hate this. And then, I always fought for myself, and not for the others. So let me introduce to you the Beat Cancer Charity event. This event is organized by Ghilo, a talented Beat Saber player. The goal of this event is to raise funds for the Pancreatic Cancer Action Network Association. Pancreatic cancer is the most deadliest cancer in the world. That's why it's so important to help this cause, to help the patients, the families, and create hope. This event is also in the memory of Dr. Paolo Spada, Gio's father, a brilliant surgeon who dedicated his life to help people. This event is happening live on Twitch the weekend of December 7th on the Cube Community Twitch channel. More than 20 talented Beat Saber players are participating to this amazing show. But hey, I'm not on the list. That's because I'm bad. No. Actually, I discovered this event when it was publicly announced. And I was like, hey Gio, can I help the cause by streaming Beat Saber during the event and redirect my audience to the official links? And Gio was like, sure thing, fluffy beast. So you got it. The main event is on the Cube Community Twitch channel, and I'll be there as a support. The best way to support them is to join their Discord server. All the links are in the description. During my stream, you'll see regularly in the chat messages to redirect you to the Cube Community Twitch channel and the official donation page. But don't worry, if you can't donate, this is not a big deal. Our goal is also to aware people against this disease. So, the best way to support us is to be there with us and have fun with us. So, see you soon, take care of yourself and your loved ones, and don't forget, if we can beat cubes, we can also beat cancer.